We're here today for a very simple reason: to defend the Fourth Amendment, to defend the privacy of each and every American.
We have a deep tradition of liberty in this country, and we must follow the Constitution.
I note Congressman Amash has the unique distinction of joining you and me, Senator Paul, in the description of being, I believe the term was, wacko birds.
In a dangerous world, you need the Fourth Amendment, you need the Constitution.
It seems clear that there is a move underfoot represented by Congressman Amash to put new restrictions on the NSA. It seems clear that's going to happen.
You do something I've never seen any other politician do, is you actually justify on your Facebook every vote you make, which is fantastic.
By forcing myself to explain every single vote to the public, it then forces me to be consistent. I think it's important to have a mechanism that forces you to do the right thing every time.
I voted no on the Patriot Act when it was up for reauthorization because I did not feel comfortable with the answers we were getting.
So it's not about who will work with Democrats or who will work with Republicans or who's too conservative. It's about whether people are serious about getting things done to balance our budget. And there are a few of us who are very serious about it.
Unusual because he has a degree in economics and he cares about our coming bankruptcy.
And we've had enough of these games, these partisan games in D.C., and we've had enough of people sucking up to corporate lobbyists. We need to do what's right for the American people.